Hey, how you doing? Andy with you for another gear review. Today we're taking a look at the T-Rex Molar pedal. Got plenty of buttons on it, as well as that it's got a boost as well. Pretty straight ahead on the in and out. We've just got your standard power supply there. So let's have a listen to it. I will turn this gain down a fair bit. Now to me, this sounds like basically a, it's promoted as a distortion slash overdrive pedal. It's kind of like a tube screamer to me. So here's our clean sound. Nothing on. All right, switcher on, starting low. So there's my tube screamer reference. It's just, you know, it's just a bit of... First thing it does is just add a bit of warmth and roundness. Okay, let's bring it up a bit. Switch her off again. Cheap little PV Express 112 amp here, so nothing fancy, so something nice and neutral. So if it makes this sound good, it'll make anything sound good. Alright, so we've got our tone controls, that's pretty straight ahead. We've got our level as well, which is just your level. Mix between your clean sound and your distorted. Now, here is the cool bit. We've got a boost here, so you can use this sort of as two pedals in one. I normally use just a an EQ, Boss EQ pedal, as my boost for playing solos. With this, you've got it in the one pedal, which is kind of cool. So, if I just play a bit and then we engage. Switch her on. Now, from what I can gather, this boost is mainly just boosting your volume. I can't tell if there's any real change in the tone of it as such. I was wondering if it, you know, gives you a bit more overdrive or something like that. But to my ear, if I turn it up a little bit, we'll go back to with it off. Switch her on. That comes across to me as just being a volume boost. So that's cool. That's probably what you want, you know, if you've got your sound. And then you can just do your volume boost from there. The voice is an interesting one. It's kind of like phase. That's the closest thing I can compare it to. It's a real subtle shift. There's your reference. See how that just comes across a little bit thinner? So that's my comparison to being, you know, being like phase. It's kind of thinner there. Fatter, a little less toppy. Alright, let's take her up a little bit for a bit more gain, and I'll give you some links at the end as well if you like the sound of this so you can check it out. We're all on the neck pickup at the moment. Go to the bridge pickup there. Really cuts through. Alright, throw it back to the neck. Go a little bit more gain again. The bridge for a little more action. So that gives you a pretty good taste of it with the controls that you've got there. So pretty nifty little, I'm going to call it a tube screamer because that's what it sounds like to me. It's made by T-Rex. It's called the Molar. Check out the links below if you want to get more details on it or if you would like to buy one. And of course, subscribe to the Nail Guitar Skills channel. Got loads more gear reviews as well as lessons covering everything from scales to chords to soloing, covering the whole gamut. Over 200 lessons now, or over 200 videos for that matter. All right, subscribe and hit that like button, and I will catch you for another video real soon. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.